I'm really excited that Sub-Saharan Africa now has the Developer Student Club program here with 60 leaders trying to solve their problem using technology.
DSC gives you an opportunity to learn web and mobile development skills, to be exposed to new technologies.
Leading a Developer Student Club is an awesome opportunity. There are lots of resources that you get connected to. You'll be interacting with businesses, you'll be interacting with real people, helping provide solutions for people who actually need them.
It's been going great so far, meeting people that share my vision and bringing technology and new languages that we have in programming to Africa.
One of the biggest takeaways has been the talk on how to be a persuasive leader and how to build a community. Also, in terms of technical skills, exploring and seeing how I could switch to using TensorFlow for machine learning.
Congratulations to you guys for being our developer student leads. You're a very special group. You are the future.
It's exciting to listen to the students tell us how they're identifying and trying to solve the problems of Africa.
What a great event. So much passion, so much interest. I'm super optimistic about what the students will become in the next few years.
It is a really good opportunity for you to come and learn, collaborate.
I'm going to be able to impart knowledge when I go back to school to leverage on this platform and become a better developer.
It's our responsibility to bring that interest and vibe in Android development. You don't need to be an expert in coding. You just need to be there with your passion and commitment, and we can make this world a better place.